Today, we will use GPS data to create an animated route on the map chart. To design this kind of tour on 3D map, we need three columns. The GPS coordinates in latitude and longitude, and the time column. To design this visualization, we will download GPS data from online. Link to the source is given in description below. There are many data sets available online. You can use any of them for this exercise. Download the data and place it in a folder on your computer. Now, open the downloaded data in MS Excel. These are the two columns that provide a GPS location. The time is not properly formatted for the 3D map. Create another column named Time. Use the time value function to convert the GPS time to appropriate format. Use the substitute function to replace T with space. Now, select the time format for the time column from Home tab. Copy the function all the way to the end. Time column has been created. Select the entire table. In the Insert tab, click on the 3D map button and select Open 3D Maps. GPS locations have already been incorporated into the map. Change the visualization to heat map. Remove the manufacturer column from the location area. Add the time field to the time area. You can change the speed and duration of animation from settings. Once 3D map tour is created, you can click on the play button to play the animation. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.